all emotions and feelings, we're in a small island in the Caribbean having a vacation. According to their nature, each was having a good time. But the storm warning cut short the vacation and everybody needs to evacuate the island. Everybody was in panic and they all rushed to their boats. Yet love didn't want to flee in a hurry. There's so much to do. But as the storm clouds approached the horizon, love realized that it's time to go. But there were no more boats available. Love looked around with hope. He saw Prosperity in a luxury boat and asked if he can come aboard. Prosperity said, "No, my boat is full of precious possessions." Then Vanity came by and Love asked if he can come aboard. Vanity said, "No, my boat will get soiled by your muddy feet." Sorrow passed by next and said, "No, Love, I cannot take you. I'm so sad. I want to be by myself." Happiness passed a few minutes later. But Happiness was so happy, he did not look around and was not concerned. Love was becoming desperate until someone called out to him and said, "Come, Love, I'll take you with me." Getting off the boat, Love met Knowledge. Puzzled, he asked, "Knowledge, do you know who generously gave me a lift when nobody wants to help?" Knowledge smiled and said, "That was Time. Why would Time stop, pick me up, and bring me to safety?" Love asked. Knowledge smiled and said, "Because only Time knows your true greatness and what you are capable of. Only love can bring peace and great happiness in this world. When we are prosperous, we overlook love. When we feel important, we forget love. We even forget love in happiness and sorrow. Only time do we realize the importance of love." This is Ian Gomez, and this is Flight Path, taking off with God's grace, cruising in God's love, landing in God's mercy.